Papa, but you're more quaba. Eba Silver 98.3. It's you for your crowd, Papa. It's you.
Yami Shrao Ginash. I greet all my listeners around the world and welcome you to the Way of Salvation program in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Michacha, Matia for a war, if you are self an engine, Wabra, Mima Wakwaba, Ediaba, and Kwaji Kwain, Jumediesu.
Amen.
I said last week that deciding to be on your own like Lot is an invitation to demons because of your isolation. Now, Chichi Mono Mika say, Sewiye Wajin say, Wan Kasaobe Tiuhu, Na Watra Wasia, Enuye. And so, what to defray our own money? That idea is deception from overconfidence. So, I genuinely nada a war I want to swap a brochure emu. The thought of being on your own is also a detachment from God the Father. Say, we know what Jin said, one Casa Obetina was sensual. And also, such as a watch your more free, Nyamea, or ye a Japano. You are telling God who created you that you don't need him, but can be on your own. O Casa Nyamea Bo, who say, we hiano, now one Casa Obetima, now one Casa Wong Asi. You are like a man who thinks his vehicle can move on the road without fuel. And that will never be possible. A basa, we had to say, Nipebia, Usubetibido car, Akosikwa Sumanako, Wabra Petro, a bien, Nebasa Zwa, Entumia Yeta. The true children of God who understand creation and give respect to God as the sole creator will never think like that because we have dependent attitude. Nyamina kaya yeti abodi ase ni edi ni die ma nyame se ononko ene body eno ye message da eche se ye ye wo ahotiso Subai, Yediyehu, Etu Nisu. As a child and servant of God, I know that my life depends on God who created me because without him, I have nothing. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Semi yo nyame ba, eni nakwe, minimise me, minkwa, a genuine coupon or ball, Miss. It's as a say on coming home, maybe himself, Minsefi. Therefore, if you throw away the dependence on God, you begin the journey of sorrows of death because you are on your own without God's protection. And until so too. I was holding to Yamisun China. We share a war according to a you assi. It's answer Unqua and Aunama, Yankupon Bambo Biara and come. The thought of being on my own is the reason why some proud people don't want to go to church. Sajinwa. I am the boss of Bianca Sabitimen Huasino, and also see in a soa, a mahomaso, and the Pabinum Empress of Mbekwaso. They don't want to be under anyone. Womun Pese, Wombeche, Ubiara Asi. If going to church is not important, God will not tell his people in Hebrews chapter 10, verse 25 that we should not stop assembling ourselves together to encourage one another with his word. sasori kuhunya kenyame on kanchire yei ewo hibru fonguma tidu chichemu edionu numse mire nyaye ya huye hunshie mu sa yedibe titu ya hufo efri nasemu. It is the same reason of being on my own that pushes immature Christians to found churches prematurely without God's backing or anointing. Ayesa mijina minansu yei, nimiti mehuasi yei, enwana epiepia a Christofua wenye nibia, amu watitin sorry wa huharisu, wa bre nyankupon entaichili, ene nemusatusu enkamu. They realize the difficulty in the actions when demons begin to attack the church and they struggle to break through. Wo na mo tia o tio no dia ye wa bra ho moni ebe ti wo sori a o tie ne so sa na e ma ye din pa ma wo se obetumi abawura emu. They see that they need God as a mentor in their lives to survive after that. Ohun se ohia nyame eni otretrefo ana hwesofo ewo abrabom na watimi adia chance. The Bible says in Proverbs chapter 11 verse 14 that when there is no counsel you fail, but you are safe with the multitude of counselors. Nyame asem ka ewo mebusam ti dubako ntichemu dunan se se afutufuo ni ho a udin kugo nemom oju pa se afutufuo dosun wo wabrabomo. Therefore, if your life is without God, the good father, you throw yourself to demons. So whatever you do does not produce fulfillment for your life. Enu nti se nyamina oye japano oni wabra bomo utuhuma ahomone enu nti ema adie bia obeye no emfa enije ene peye ema wabra bomo. Everything about your life is a substitute from the real things you missed from God the Father who created you. Niema ubenyan wabra bumina eye niema ayesia nemu niema. Ah enyenye e janu di mao nemum eye ne wufil free a japa obo wonu enchen. You miss the real and eternal life, inner peace, joy, comfort, and protection under the cover of the Father. Ushira brabo kain dan kwa umu asumje enijie arechisre edi bamba ejano edi katausu. That was what happened to the prodigal son. Sa eneto oba disefuno. Let's read his story in Luke chapter 15, verse 11 to 18. Yen kaina semno, ewo Luke ansempa, ti dunum, chichemu dubakum edikosi du mwati. Then he said, a certain man had two sons, and the younger of them said to his father, Father, give me the portion of goods that falls to me. So he divided to them his livelihood. And not many days after, the younger son gathered all together, journeyed to a far country, and there wasted his possessions with prodigal living. But when he had spent all, there arose a severe famine in that land, and he began to be in want. Then he went and joined himself to a citizen of that country, and he sent him into his fields to feed swine. And he would gladly have filled his stomach with the pods that the swine ate, and no one gave him anything. But when he came to himself, he said, how many of my father's hired servants have bread enough and to spare, and I perish with hunger? I will arise and go to my father. I will say to him, Father, I have sinned against heaven and before you. Amen.
Amen.
Trinity, I say, or can say, now, Benny may be war, a mammal bar me, no. Now, Mukumano catre, neja se, eja, fa eja padion fa a, a yemi dia mammy. Na oche, na sitina diem mawo. Echie, inaka krebi che mono. O bakumano, bwa bwa. Nye menya ano. Na otu kwen ko, o mai bi, suwo, echichi. Ohona, okobo, ahofibra. Esei, na hudie nya. Na ohili ni inaewe yeno. E konke siye bi ba asasinusu. Na ifrasie ihyano. Afeidye, otu tare omainu muni baku. Na odinuko na saa sisu se, onkoshe ni mprekusu. Na niko taado se, odie jiani a, ni mprekunu dienubi, beshe ni yefuma, na sisu obiara a manushi. Bre a neni ba ni hosuonu. O kase, apafo ahi na meja inye, a, unye diya ni mbani moruso, na midye, e kom rikumi. Me sorry ako meja nchen, na mako simse, e ja, maye osro niwe ni mboni. Amen.
Amen.
Before I analyze the life of the prodigal son, let's understand that the decision to be on his own was to satisfy the flesh. And sana, meka obadi sefuda semnum akwechirinu. Yen tia sese, saajinya unyai se, onuan kasa pese otena hono. No pese odiko se hunamkondo huma. Usually, people who want to be on their own have a desire to satisfy themselves or fulfill a demonic fantasy. And pimpi, nipaya opese wankasa etina wankasa asino. Eya ano wakono diebia, opese wadisano, anye sansua, na ahuhumoni eniswa die hunu bie tinumono, eno opese omanibem. They just want to satisfy a whim. Aya na konodie eno opeso omano omiye. The son started his life under the shelter of his father. But when the thought of being on his own came to him, he detached from all the spiritual and physical privileges and connection with the father and started the journey of misery. Obano, eshe na brabasi, ewo, ejano, efie. Nansisu, wabra, ajinya, eye nise onua nkasa, entra onua se ebani cheno. Wachini humfri, ejano, nisusu mnu hunemu mfaswe ya. Ba, odinu hubobo ejano, eno, she, asye, a two and reward a control. When he was on his own without the father, he lost the father's protection, love, comfort, peace, and the true joy in the father's house. Wabra onuan kasa atinu na ejanin kahon, wahri ejanu bambo, nido. Na re chise, na simbi, enye nijie paa, ewo ejanu efie. The prodigal son wasted his life with strange friends, and in the end, they all left him to survive alone with animal food, without help and hope from anyone. Obadi sefoyi ba ayonkufu a onyim won babia no esei na brabo na yeye no weya jan ho ema emmoa tuane ena na nka opese odi na susu na emmoa ani anidaso emfiro bia ho ema. Joining with the citizens and strange friends of another country means he moved from a good home and care to demonic world. Odinu ko bo o ma bisufo ene ayonkufu awoni mo uno e chese ofifie ta e bon hu ban iye no e din hu koto ahohom monism. That is why I say that all those who detach from God the Father fall into demonic company and influence. And until I make a say, oh, what you want free, you mean Jahuina? No. What do you want to cost you money anyway, sexual and sin? Because there are only two spiritual cares in life: God's care and demonic care. It's unfair. Soon someone in Shesu me no pe any war. Nyanku pon Shesu, and now say a money in Shesu. If you reject God's care, you embrace demonic care. So one person nyanku pon bekauswa. There are also two influences in life: being led by the Holy Spirit or being influenced by demons. Yewo enhyeso mienu so enewo abrabom se ehum kunkun ebedi ukan ana se ahum mone so ebechawo. If you reject the leadership of the Holy Spirit, you welcome the dominion of demons. I also want you to understand that there is no in-between. You are either under God's protection or demonic influence. The person who says it is a in Timjia Bien, say, who say in Yami Bambasia, now say, I who money says also. If even you think you are on your own, you are actually under demonic dominion. Say, you say, one Casapra, Utiwasia, the person who tears it, and who crampon, I who money says was it, and now say. So don't let the thought of being on your own physically deceive you. Enunti ematia hunemu wankasa otiwohasino enadao. The first part of the prodigal son's life was exactly what came on Lot's mind. Obadi sefona braboni fadi kaino. It is said about Lot, I will be on my own. I don't need Abraham anymore in my life. Me ankasa metra me huasi. Me hear Abraham bill ewo mabrabo. The prodigal son also thought, I will be on my own. I don't need my father anymore. Obadi se foreign susu can say, me ankasa metina masi. Me hiya me jebiyo ewo mabrabom. That decision and mentality of Lot was the miserable life of substituted joy of alcohol intoxication and sexual perversion in isolation with his two daughters. Sardin, and we are a lot of yen. Nay, a rewa brabo. Our dear, and it's here, and yen, a quarter bashan, a brabo mumma. Wabra, what dear in Sanum. And yet, Jamama, and Fakumwa. One in the mamma, and me, and Uko Boya, Wabrana, what you want to share of time. The same thing happened to the prodigal son. And the chrono bia and the two oba disaforo. He also substituted the joy of the father's house with his frivolous lifestyle and wasteful extravagant enjoyment with strange friends. Onususu to enija ne wo ne jefi eni kren. Ena ne huhu bra no opesi obonti. Odi enijie eni oseye eni ayonkufwa oni muombebiano ediji wawani. As I said last week, that is what people who are on their own without God do. So the na what you tell me kaya no. Sa pepepe ena nipa won kasa what you want sia. Nyanku pon kamon. Oye. They use substance abuse and sexual immorality as their joy and comfort, but they are fake joy of self-consolation. Wodi nubonilom eni ejabai huhubra ena wodi yowong eni jie eni wawre chichire nesusu saa eni jie enwa wodi chichire wawre no ni ilaye eni jia enye dokware. That thought of pride destroyed Lot's life, and the same thing happened to the prodigal son when he also went on his own without the father. Sa ahumaswa geno ene se Lot abrabo ne biya susu ne tu obadi sefuno wabra oye na jinse onu ankasa ebe chane huansi wabre janu enkano. The Lord Jesus called him the prodigal son. It means he was very wasteful and imprudent. Eradi Yesu Freno Oba Adisefo. Asechese, Wayobia no omni minyansa. Na osei ejapadie. I can also say that all ungodly children who detach from the discipline of their Christian parents to be with other purposeless friends are imprudent, wasteful, and want to satisfy their fleshly fantasies. Meti meswa sa kase nkoda won sum nyame a opesi won chi won fri waja opesi won din titie pa ema won enchen. Na wadi wa huko bo ayonkufua wemye ni swadi hunubiano. Wansusu woni nyansa. Woseye japadye. Na wawuna mu akono ni daswo. Ede ya wapese wosano. No wonder the prodigal son came to zero. He lost everything like Lot. Enye mwanwa se, oba disefono, oba hwee. Na oshe ni bibia etise Lot. That is what happens when you think you can be on your own. Sana ya isi seye wajinse ubetumi ejina wankasa unaswa. All those who go away from God lose the initial glory, real life, and blessings of God. Wao chuo hufri nyankopon hunyaa no wo hiri enimonyamo anyamede mawo enkopa no eni nyankopon enchia. God created humanity and want us to be with him in eternity, but because we decide to be on our own, we miss a lot like Lot and the prodigal son. Nyankopon bo nipa ena opese yenino trase wa shibo Nancy Su. A son say, hey, I be say, ye pesi ye tia, na ye ankasa, ye traya sinti. Ye shri ne me pi, eti se lot, ene oba de safono. The prodigal son went to a far country. It means that when you decide to be on your own, you are also separated from God, and the distance is very wide. Obadi sefunu etu kwan ko ekotina o man bi e wa chiri 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 eso ase chere ni se se ye wa jin se wan kasa obetina wan kasa wasia nyame nka ho won so so uchi ho firi nyame nchen ne kwan ya da woni nyame ntem no ebeye kese pa. Why do you want to be on your own and widen the distance between you and God? Adenti na opese wo ankasa otina wo ho ase na umma ekwan a eda wo ni nyankopon tem no eye kakaka. The strange friends he got involved with are demonic people. I say that when you detach from the good father, they come around you. Ayonkofo a woni wo baby a odi ne kokobo wo no enu ne ahohun moni ni pa me ka se se o ti o firi e Japan nchea wo oba obrabom no. Demonic people come around people who want to be on their own and give more demonic advice that will let you waste all the blessing and the glory you got from the father. And now money nipa. Eba nipa. Wopese wankasa tina wasin chen. Na wadi ahumonye fitopi ebrewo. Nebema washre inshra. Eni enyonye mbiara unye fri ejano enchen. Because such demonic friends had nothing good to offer, they came around just to enjoy what he got from the father. Isan says, ah, na money a yonko foy. Ni won ni a di pape biya obe tu mi di a manu nti. Wo ba na brabom. Eno wo ninu ebe say ji wo eni. Wo nye ma wo nye fri ne jan hon. That association and enjoyment is the fake joy I'm talking about. Sa, ni won odino ko bo e hu fo. Eni jidi eno. Any sa any jena danwa make up one shame. But they abandoned him when he lost all that he had. Nensusu wabra hui ne japadie yano omujano. That is what demonic friends do to visionless people who think they don't need God or his servant. Sana au moni ayonku fo. Any nipa won ye ni suade hunu no wo ye di che nipa won susu si won hia nyame ana se na kuampo. How could the son of a wealthy father be involved with demonic people, eat demonic swine food and be left alone? Ebe dai na odifu obi baba wo do hu akobo na money nipa. Na wadi prekwa di ane na ye jawo wabro bianka. How can someone who is created by God in his own image mingle with demonic people and eat demonic poisonous food to die? Ebe dai na nipa nyankopo bo se ni seso wudi wu fra fra honmoni nipa na wadi ahumoni aduane a ebor wo mo no na udi ewu. It is because of the decision to be on your own. Ni nya aye ejina ya obesie se wankasa opese ujina wo nasu. The wisest thing that Lot couldn't do was what the prodigal son did. He decided to go back to the father. Nyansadia ne wo se lot ya wantu mi anye no enu na oba de se fo no eyeye no oyeye na din se obesan akọ ejani nche. He swallowed the pride and overconfidence that took him away from the Father and decided to go back and humble himself under him. O many Nahumaso, any who to see a bush or no, a tiny free, a janin channel, and o ye na jin said, O besan ko, na wako bren huasi, ashenasi. He came back to his senses that the Father has a lot of servants to cater for his needs. Nemi bad for so said, a jano or a perform pia will be to me a share nusu. I entreat you to throw away the mentality of being on your own and come to Jesus. Amen. Me catch yourself. To say a jina, a yo se one kasa obe to me a jina u nasono, a jini. Nebra over Yesu Jen. He didn't create you to be with demons for them to enjoy the gifts you got from him and rob you of his purpose for your life. Wa mo se, fa uko mo ahu money, na a chedia o di ma ono, woni won enjoy ni seno. Na eni swadi huna owoma wabra bonso wanjini nina influence him. Just as the wealthy and good father did not intend that his son will be with strange friends, so it is with God. Sevi ena ejapa a unu owobienu empese nebano wadini mbobo ayonkufu awo ni mwombebiyano saa netie ewo nyamenchen. He does not want you to be away from him and be overtaken by demonic people in your life.
Amen.
Wompese ubechi mwofri nyo na ahumwani nipa abeseosu ewo wabrabo. Don't be like the prodigal son who substituted the food from the father's house with animal food to survive. Men yet to say, or bad is a phone or two, a diane wo a janifie etchere, na odinu a kotu, a bua diania, a bemano etimidina transi, eso. Which one is better for you? Diane and Yaman. Answer that question yourself. One kasayano. When you waste your life with demonic people, you end up eating their demonic food. Let me say that again. When you waste your life with demonic people, you end up eating their demonic food. Say who say wabra bo now do bo ahum money in the pa. Ebe ya sielo now di ahum money ebiani. The swine food the prodigal son ate to survive is the placenta of a woman, and the blood demons let people who come around them eat. Pray kwa di anima, or bad is a form of peso obedina or their chasm. Anime or ba wafu frauta, any mojano, a humani di man nipa. Ask yourself again whether that is good for your consumption. God's spiritual bread of heaven will feed and give you nourishment spiritually and physically. Ebe mo odi anedi na amoye from susumu ene onamu. Your face shines with the glory of God. You live in good health and can sleep good at night. When you shine ewo nyamie ni onyamu na onipedia enyi ye na utimi daliye anajo. When you throw away that mentality of being on your own, that you don't need God, and come back to Jesus who created you, you are secured under him, because there are numerous of angels to protect and carry you in their hands.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So to sa ajima, aye ose wankasa obetina wankasa afi, na wii hiyan nyameno chene, na oba ura Yesu Christo, a oba wani nchenya. O andye, wasibe tim, esanse, owo abofo piya, wabe shawso, na waswa uwo, wazem. If you decide to serve demons, they will not carry you in their hands, because they don't carry their subjects. Yes. Then mom say, "Hey, what did you say? We be small our money. We must swallow. We must say. Is that say we must swallow? We must share. We must not say no. We must say. It is only my good Father who has charged the angels to carry and protect His people. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hey, me me Japan kwa and washe na buffalo se one swine na one more yahuba. When you decide to come back to Jesus, you experience the real joy in Him. For you to realize that the intoxication joy of alcohol can never be compared with the true joy of the Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
So
we see say, so we power Yesu njenga. Ube nyo siya hun, aefa eni jie taa ewodi mu. Na udi ya hunu se, en sanomu hun eni jie no. Utimi fantutu nyamimu enijia huda. Because the joy of the Lord gives us strength. But the fake joy of alcohol gives hangover and weakness.
Yes, true.
It's answer. E radimu enijia no. E maye ahodin. Nemum enada enijia wan shadum hono. E madia bechi. No, why embre? No, misukusu. When you are on your own with demonic friends, they spell with you, and when you go down, they leave you.
It's true.
So one kasa uti wasi now the umbo ahumoni a yon kufwa. One ube diwa japadio yina. Na uhuri yina awiya. Na wamu ejawo. But in Christ, we have God's promise, even in trial times, that He will never leave us nor forsake us.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And He is always with us. Don't you like this? Then to see Christo Bono, you will not mean it as so said. Empo war in Sophia Brimono, Unpayaho, non paying, only in the Biara. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Adolfo, now pewe now pedi. My beloved, you see, compare and contrast all these things I'm talking about this morning. One kasafa niema tutu niema hu. Neshen semu amekana no pei. Do you want to be on your own like Lot and live a miserable life of cares, die and go to hell? Wopese one kasa utiwasi eti se Lot. Now bo abraba arohuo. Any numium, no kohela dan. Abraham, who was God's friend and showed God that he couldn't live without him, was blessed, and all his descendants are still blessed today.
Amen.
Abraham, no ye nyami adamfo. No ye tre nyami se. Se nyami mina brabo mwa, enye ye. O ye isha. Lot, who thought he didn't need Abraham anymore in his life, was cursed with his descendants. Lot, Abraham the wise thing to do this morning is to humble yourself and come back to Jesus right now.
Amen.
Because you need Jesus in your life.
Amen.
Nyansadi also oyedan opeyin se Ube pre ofwase. Na wo tumrika aba ura yesu nchansi siya. Esanse wo hiyano. Oh, my brother. May God bless his word and cause you to be wise. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
My dear, as always, give your life to Jesus by saying this prayer with me. Say the Debbie Amyadino, for whom more right is you, who are brown and me a boss and by him. Lord Jesus, I thank you for speaking to me today. I accept that I am a sinner. But from this day forward, I believe in my heart and confess with my mouth that Jesus, you are the only Lord. Forgive me of all my sins and write my name in the book of life. Let your Holy Spirit dwell in me. And I will live a holy life to please you. Thank you for saving me. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Father, thank you that the entrance of your word brings light and wisdom.
Yes, Lord.
All those who are wise this morning will receive your word and not be on their own.
Yes, Lord.
But depend on you.
Amen.
In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Yeah, the radio say Ewo Ensempa. Yeah, Papa Reverend Kukudasi Ephraim. When the bray or the four and some way so a beweni ne be wa dream. Now upper send or do home pata Christo and Busianoa to an amon bra case go filling station and walk case. Ninchemu wa kwain da ho FC efom na wo fa ho akosi fo mutwan a obehun se ye gate na no e wo ho onifa so no na e Action Power of Faith Ministries e na no pay e ye no nkrun wo kwada enyumre no num ne fa e ye Bible adishia ifi ada enyumre no num ne fa so e ye mpa bo na e le asem no e ye de papa 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 e san se nipa bebe wo wiase mu ha yesi ye yobia ne pese e try e hone ase na wo tra wo hono ase ne papa ka ase bebe se te se wodi ka esi kwa so na fu wo bia ni na obi aso ntimi wo pia ka ne se nko wa wo sha ka e no ka kwisi se e wi e no be ye dey na oba de se fu na se no ka ye e ye asan kase e pa se se ye wo wi ase se ya mata kristo hu ni a sha na se a e ye ni ama mi ye no I say we should Christ as a say we should some say. Now say we should Christ as a to show about itself one day. We be going to talk our money and man and sin. Now we must know more. And you will just pay our papa the man. Our son, ni a pia was in jail, ni a co. Now we should obey di our money a di ane. We say we say and ne. We want a di a hoko bo our money a ye pension. Say ye inquire ye person ye ti a mo say ye ti a sorry ni ye ni a di kasi ni ye ye ni pa kasi na ko fobu ye ni a di a no mo ye. We mo num ni pa boja. We ni pa plus center. E bi kure di a janai na ni ama money mo mo ye no. And coming to one man, coming to the cat is so bad. This afternoon, Janice said the 12 rabbit. I come a born in one woman mobile. One of whom, one man, ne servant, and I said, now buffalo, I crowd, I want to say him. Now, I mean, come, let's see a similar superb, now sacra, that a reno, now me be shall. Now me shall that, amen.
Amen.
You'll wait to ask for you. Maybe I'm a mamma, and do you know? That I'm here who say, yay. You're a dimba kaino. That dream only, you say, they want to, you're a diswa. Nay, intimate cassay, intimate fire wound to radis. If you play, you're ready. I want to so in a subway, you say, see, they want to, you're a diswa. Now, on the other hand, on Bess Omutra, on Wassa, no Mutra Monasu, be on their own. A bus happy. No person which say I won't fall onto. You are just so dear. No, we see. I will walk on to you. wakon tu nyina ya wole hon kwa e biyo ema sa omo hotra omo hotsunu ene sa aoma soti aombesa ombeshe ubiasinu ene ma Christopher omo shena enyini biyano ekwa ti oma sori abra nyame tu mene ne ngusre ni omo su nte basa ha e jinsen bibiri ne bro e biyo se waf wisi on utwe on fie radi on ana obra boni radi ni mo o shire niama bebre obra bonu eh niama ngese onye radi ho no a wa shire no ene na obo ti se dan kwa enije arechitre asunjie o shire sa ne mani na na e basa o wona wona mu mfaso ese onye nyira o shire wo radi nche ntoni adofu nsema irale nam na kwa so ebiye ni se wo tras dwindwi ye pa o se e kura sem na okan wo wa chi onwe fi radi wo wo wa brabo radi ni wa brabo she se na wa brabo siti nya ma pa se onya e radi onu ni nyina wa shire sai ni je na wo so a wo se e ni je no ade chi ahwe o how I did bro even saying something kurana adibachi na wona mira ayo ya nsano ni ni anu bita adibachi oyem ni utini chese utuze wo how mu ba wo radia na asia ni che e wo radia mu no esunku e ma o ho di e ma o pepper ma o se wo ni ma nyira e from wonyi from ntonia asemu we asema ezo ju yu yip nkaka mwa iradi ni mabrabo mwa manju yu se mwiti ni jina mwanaso abra ubiya ntini mwishi ubiya senu ya basa ya umaswa inti tuwa umaswa tuchene nefa hon ebobo yirua yesu kristo na mabrabo ebaya from na ohau amanie kudenda inyi na habifio abrabo no ene niti sunku asa nya da amen na yarisha
amen se de mama aka na nasem no e de papa na de bia obadi sefu ye ene na dada chirichiri mu ye pa ma ya te obadi sefu ase ye pa because wa ma ye hu se ye ka prodigal son na chese oyobia o sei niema papa anke woso obo ban no na waba hwete anase wase no kwa na ene dada mayehu se de na prodigal son adwene edikan unyaaye no se lot nso wo sa adwene na bi because osha nsema abdada kafa lot ho ni nyina no chese niema papa oni odi abraham achi unyaaye ni nyina no every nsa sana oba de sefo no nso enye ma papa na neja edema ni nyina no okohwere ni nyina na asem we die me hu se die bi sin ka no e yasem a e wo se e kenya yen na ema ye ni ba ye ho so na ye hu se die ye ye biara nyankopon ni mu no ye semre kwa because ne dada ma ye hu se mfimfim bia ni ho nti wa wo ni nyame afa no ti asese o ahomone afa ebia wo kwa sori nanso de nyankopon pe no wonye no wo ahomone afa se wo nomo nsa o didi wo kodie ahomone aduane ne ade a na wo adwen ye wo se wo ti asori na nyahwe ya wati nti dada kan sem bi nso a emu oduma me pa o se se wo free nyame ntem na nchen na se wo kwa ahomone no ho pe wo ni nyankopon tem no aye kesiye pa na de mane ye kesiye no ne se isen se we firi nyame ho nti awon mone no ebe dada wo niane omode be ma wa obedi ni nyina na e ma wo ni yankopontam atepa nti mabe hu se e christofo ye wade kesiye pa na ye ya ni ye hunu so hwe ye wade kesiye papa because wo show be a o so o person o do nyame no person o di nyame achi nanso ontumi nyai ehuhu bra ne sa asansa bra ne ade no ne chese wonti nyame ase nti awurade moye pa ne nansem awurade nam na kwa so aka na odi oba de sefo ya beye mfanto ho no eya sem kase nti se wo nyame a wo ade pa ade nti na wo be gya nyankopon a chiri di na kwa ko di ahomone a chi me dia me se asem adada kan na ewo so obi adwene ho pa ye ni mfimfim bia bia ana se wo ntumi nka se wo de wo mfimfim unni nyame afa wo ahomone afa na obi o wa ahomone afa bia nso no eche se nye ma funko a ena weye nti ewurade moye na nensem yi embunwa ye na yentua na mo papa edi nye ma papa bebre dada nyame nshira
amen dadi nyakopon nshira opa na okosuma adom no enye kese ene so wetu yefo na de mi misu ewo mri se ti se papa na papa etiti obi na ohun sidi a mpenifo esi ba papa na ase no se dabi me pese me yesa papa no efri papa ho no no akote na sorry na oyie dia ense se esa se training no wa famu anwie nti niema no osan ka osua no wa nsua ni ye se na papa e kana lot niema na ko so osua no wa ye abraham no wa hu ni sa ono no fi se oh se me uncle amma me sa opportunity ni dia ene ma mko se no e dem kokora na me ba obesa but ye hu se ne papa abie ni pa ni wabie ya ye se ye ntia se ni pa se se bibi se ya ya ni ye ni ye yo no na so be ni ye no ya na de ntima ye nye bua pa yo ade enkoye ade ense se ye yo papa ya hupo nisha wa papa mpa cha wada roma aseme ena weke nchua tuwa na enedi yano dadi yadi aba ewe
master mwa nchua tuwa ni binash this is what I'm saying my dear do you see that it is not good to be on your own wankasa wangu se nyese ube tumi ejina wangu kwa unazo if you are not with God I say you are actually with demons Se nyamini wabura bomu dia ene na huhu mwani ene waho. Come to Jesus and you will taste the sweet joy of the Holy Spirit with long life. If you do that, he has all the power to set you free. That is why we say in action power that with God all things are possible. God bless you.
Amen. Amen. Because
Because